What's up, homies? I found 38 cents, some caps and stuff. This was like it made a double sound, like doo-doo, doo-doo. This one was hitting double too, so I think when you go over iron, it makes a double beep. The nickels sound really hard, and these dimes sound really hard too. These aren't silver dimes, they're just regular. This was our target that got stuck in the last hole that I couldn't figure out what it was. It was pretty far down, and it was pretty old, so all the rust weathered from down here into there and into all the soil, so it was a hard target to find maybe 5 inches down.